students, welcome again. Today we will see how to connect MySQL using C sharp. So let's take a button first for connecting. Okay, I'm taking this phone button. Now double click on it. Use strike as block. I hope you know what it is. Okay, and now we need a reference assembly here. Solution Explorer, add reference. Under extension, we'll find MySQL. Select first on MySQL Connect. Okay, now we can use this assembly reference here using MySQL. First on MySQL dot data dot MySQL Connect client. Okay. Now let's make the connection string. String equal. We need four properties. First one is server. Server equal. By default, we are using local also. Our server address will be 127.0.0.1. This is the localhost server address. Then UID. UID. Localhost. Localhost default UID is root. Then password. We don't have any password. So left it, and then database. I have a database called HostDB. It's HostDB. I am showing you that. Go to the browser, type localhost, phpMyAdmin. You can find this option only when you have installed Jamf and started Apache and MySQL. See, here is a database, HostDB. Okay, so server, UID, password, empty, database, HostDB. Now, let's make the connection. For connection, MySQL. Method in MySQL connection. And equal new MySQL connection. Pass this connection variable here. Okay. Now alert. Okay. Oh, sorry. Here we have to open this connection first. m.open. Then close. m.close. Sorry. Now let's take this. Let's start the project. Click here. Okay, connection. Okay. Now we make some wrong here. We change the server address on 47. Try catch. Let's check the exception. Hit the button. It's not finding the database, that's why it's taking so much time. Because our server address is wrong here. It will be on 27, we have put on 47. So it's showing the exception unable to connect to the specific MySQL host. Again, we put the right. 7, and that is correct. It's easily connected with the database. So, friends, today we learn how to connect MySQL database using C#. In next video, we learn how to insert, update, and delete.